So Tantra is many things for many people. And I'm just going to give you my own personal view of that. You know, I'm Eyal from Intimate Power, and I've been doing Tantra for a few years, and I've done really serious studies about the Tantras and the Lokas and all this, and I love it. But for me, Tantra is a path for personal development. So it's a path that allows us to do whatever we do to work in a better way, with more consciousness, in a way that helps us grow and helps us empower other people to grow as well. It helps us share our gifts with the world. So you probably heard about sexuality, and I teach sexual Tantra. So Tantra is not just about sexuality, but this is a part that I for sure teach people. And with that sexual energy, they're able to do those things in their life. They're able to charge their relationship, to charge their career, their wealth, and their spiritual practice. So when you meditate after you had a hot, steaming, passionate, lovemaking experience, suddenly you're more open to everything. Tantra for me is the combination of the being sexual person, being a loving person, and being a spiritual person. That's wonderful.